Good morning, MBTHS. My name is Ebony Burrow. Ever since the unfortunate events from the Columbine school shooting, schools have decided to improve security for students across the globe. Millions of students are vulnerable every day to unpredictable bombings, fires, and school shootings. Today, we decided to ask the students and staff of MBTHS their thoughts on the security taking place in our school. Is our school secure, or are we susceptible to these problems?
Do you think the school should imply more school security?
No, I don't think so, because the amount of securities that we have now is enough. Usually there's never a problem in our school, so I think we're set.
All right, thank you for your opinion. Do you think the school should imply more school security?
This school in particular?
Yes.
Well, I think Mr. Meserol and the police community does a great job. I think in general with today's culture, it may be wise to maybe look at all the options we have to maybe add a little bit more just to make sure you guys and us, we're all safe in this community. So I would say maybe a little bit more, but I want to give Mr. Meserol, Captain Meserol, and all the North Brunswick cops their praise for doing what they can to keep us safe. So,
all right. Thank you for your opinion.
No problem.
Do you think the school should imply more school security?
Of course.
Why?
Mainly because to have all the students protected at all times, and you don't want anything to happen to them at all.
Thank you for your opinion. Do you think the school should imply more school security?
Actually, yeah.
Why?
Well, considering kids walk into the school, they don't really check what they have with them. So I can easily put whatever I want in my backpack and they will never know.
What do you think that some precautions that we should take?
Well, I know there's a couple of schools that actually have metal detectors on the doors. So if there's any metal or any weapon coming into the school, the metal detector will beep. I know that the school does not have it.
All right, thank you for your opinion, Leslie.
No problem.
As you can see, countless of students and staff believe our school is secure enough to prevent these problems. Although MBTHS is considered secure, we can't rest easy because all schools are naturally vulnerable to attacks. This is Ebony Burrow at North Brunswick Township High School. Stay safe and report any school suspicious activity to our anonymous tip line.